And I remember recording Thriller and just with my recorders right next to the TV, and I would play it, rewind it, play it, rewind it. Mm-hmm. And I just, that was like one of my first great musical influence was Michael Jackson's, just the music and then the visuals to what he put to his music. That was my first love of music.